Hello everybody, it's your girl Connie Kenneth and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you know, here, make sure you subscribe, make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend. And so listen guys, today I'm coming to you with a whole new different content. And so we're going to talk about, you know, if you don't really know if the girl you're chasing likes you or not. Because I had this interesting conversation with a friend who didn't really know. It's like, oh my, I like this girl, but I don't really know if she likes me back. So listen, I thought to myself, why not, you know, come and share with you guys as well. Probably you're also in that situation and you don't know if this girl that you're chasing likes you back or not. So listen, if the girl that you like does these things, then she is not into you. She doesn't like you back, all right? So first and foremost, she treats you like a friend. She introduces you to her friends as just a friend. You know, you're just a friend, you know? So that is a clear indicator that she likes you, because a girl who really likes you doesn't just introduce you as a friend. If you've done everything, you've taken her out for a drink, you've gone to the movies, and if she still considers you as a friend, then believe her, you're just a friend, and that's it. So next, just continue with, you know, with your life, because she will never be part of your life and she doesn't like you back. So don't waste your time. Stop wasting your time. Rule number two, if the girl that you're chasing does not text you back, does not call you back, and worse, she blue ticks you, then she doesn't like you. It's as simple as that. Well, don't get me wrong. Of course, it can happen that, you know, she's been busy, you know, the whole day she's been busy. When you called her, she couldn't, you know, pick up your phone. She was in a meeting, or when she received your text, then she was busy doing something. Okay, I get that. But a girl likes you, if a guy likes you, sorry, she will most definitely text you back, call you back, reply to your message, and not just blue tick you and leave you hanging. So that is another clear indicator that the girl does not like you. I'm sorry, but you have to move on and next, and you need to find somebody, you know, don't stop wasting your time, and, you know, find somebody who will reciprocate, you know, the interest and, you know, and the like for each other. So if she does those things, then she does not like you, all right? And then another game, when you're with this woman, so that is point number three, when you're with her, she tells you she's not ready to commit, you know, she's just having fun, she's not ready to be in a relationship and things like that, then she is not for you. Why? Because if she's that comfortable telling you those things, then that means you're not in her books. Not at all in her books. So stop wasting your time. There is no way a girl who likes you will tell you all those things like, oh, I'm not ready to commit. Oh my goodness, I'm just having fun. I will just concentrate on my career and this and this and that. Because if she did like you, then she would like tell you the opposite, you know, like she's looking to be with somebody and she will tell you things she's looking for in a relationship and stuff like that. So guys, please, please, and listen to me. If a girl tells you that she's not ready to commit, then she does not like you at all, and you need to go and look for someone who does and stop wasting your time. Point number four, she always cancels your plans. Always, you know, you see her today and then you can just tell her, oh, can we go out for lunch? She's like, yeah, sure. Then lunch comes, or just a few minutes before, she's like, oh, I'm so sorry, something came up. Okay, so you fix another, you know, another date the next day, maybe to go for a drink, to go to the movies, this and that. But she always, always, always flakes out on you. So if a girl flakes out on you, then she does not like you. Let me tell you, girls, when we like somebody, we are always waiting for that phone call. We're always waiting for that person to tell us, hey, are you free at this time? Because it makes us, you know, just know that they like us and they're really, really interested in us and probably getting to know each other a little bit better. But if the girl that you like, you've done everything, invited her out for lunch, she's met your friends, you know, and she always, always cancels last minute, guys, she doesn't like you, and stop wasting your time. Stop wasting your time, and, you know, she will, you know, do everything possible just, you know, just to push you out of the picture. Point number five, she never initiates contact. So we saw that you initiate contact because you're always asking her out for a date, you're calling her, you're texting her and this, and she blue ticks you. But if she never, ever, ever, just scroll through your messages, if she never initiates contact with you, then she's not interested. Let me tell you, when a girl likes you, she will most definitely initiate contact without a doubt. You know, she would like to know where you are, what are you doing, what are you up to today, and this and that and that. And it doesn't mean girls, when you're friends with somebody, you don't do that. Of course you do, because you have, you know, high esteem for the person, they're just a friend. But if a girl never initiate contact with you, then she doesn't like you. The girl that you're, you know, you're chasing after doesn't do so, then she doesn't like you. So that means her priorities are elsewhere and you are not the priority, unfortunately. So you need to reevaluate, your situation and just ask yourself, what is it that I like so much in this girl that I can accept those things? Because by the end of the day, you cannot force her to like you, as much as she cannot force herself to like you in a romantic way. So if she does not initiate contact, then she is not at all for you. Then another thing is the body language. So what is body language? Body language is when you're face to face with somebody, you're just next to the girl that you like. Does she tend to face towards you? Does she try to touch you a little bit? Does she try to make jokes and laugh at your jokes, even though they're not funny? If she doesn't do those things, then she does not like you. I'm sorry, but she doesn't. You need a girl who likes you will try and initiate the contact and try, just hold your hand or hold your shoulder or just try and remove something, some dust on your coat or something. Just body language. She's always looking at you, smiling at you. Her eyes are, they're just shining, but if she doesn't do those things, she doesn't have good body language with you, then she doesn't like you. So it's also time, for you to just pull away and just let it be, because forcing will not help it. And, forcing will not, make her like you at all. So do not in any way pursue this girl any further. You're wasting your time. All right. So another thing, and this is very important, somebody who likes you will always want you to meet, their immediate circle. So it could be the friends first, because they want to see how you interact with the friends. And they also want to see if their friends like you and what they think about it before they upgrade you or you graduate to meeting the parents. So if the girl you like has never introduced you to any of her friends, has never really proposed that, you go meet the parents or something, then she doesn't like you. She doesn't. She just doesn't. Because the first thing girls do when they really know, because girls, when girls love, they love. When they like you, they show you, it's all in the gestures. It's all in the body language, the contact and stuff like that. But the girl that you like, if she does not introduce you to any of her friends, then she does not like you. If she doesn't introduce you to her, to her family members, she does not like you, and you're just wasting your time. So listen, guys, does it mean that you will never find love? No, but you deserve better than that. So if you're in that situation, please leave her, leave her. She's not into you, and so just make sure that you respect yourself. And by respecting yourself is accepting that, we're all different. She's probably expecting something different, but do not be too harsh on yourself, because you can never be too good for everybody. But there is one right person for you somewhere waiting for you. So you just have to be patient, and you just have to respect yourself enough to accept that the girl doesn't like you, and just move on and try and, be more productive. Because we attract who we are. So make sure you attract the right person into your life. And you know what? You will not regret it. And it will be like the best decision ever that you've ever made. Okay? So do not despair, because the right person is somewhere there waiting for you. But make sure you're on the lookout for these signs. And please listen. And it will just save you a whole lot of time. And you will not waste your time. So listen, guys. Connie Kenneth, I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you liked this new content right here, you know, and let me know what you thought about it and leave the comments down below. Does it, you know, do you agree with me? Yes or no? And just let me know in the comments below. So until next time, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend. And then I will see you in the next video. Thank you guys so much and bye. Bye.